Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will demonstrate how to add a view to a report in Insight, and then how to add that view on an Insight dashboard. Adding views to your reports gives you quick access to report information in personalized, meaningful ways. You can add views such as bar graphs, pie charts, or dials, which help you identify trends and relationships in data. In this video, we will be adding a bar graph view to a custom report based on annual revenue that I've already created. Then, we'll be adding this report and configuring the view in a dashboard. You will need to be an analyzer to perform this task. First, open an existing report or create a new one. When you've opened your report, ensure your criteria is correct, and then navigate to the Results tab. By default, your report will include a table view. However, depending on how you want to present your information, you can choose from various different views and include as many as you'd like. To add a view, click the New View icon in the toolbar and select the type of view you'd like to add. We'll be adding a bar graph and specifying a stacked vertical subtype. Once you've added the view, you can begin configuring the graph's appearance. Click the Properties icon and the Graph Properties opens. There are several tabs that you can work with. Within the General tab, you can change the dimensions of your graph and where the legend appears. We'll be scaling ours down slightly and changing the legend location to the left. In the Style tab, you can change the appearance of your graph, from the background, legend, to overall style. Style and conditional formatting allows you to choose the color of the bars in your graph and other graph formatting options. We'll be keeping the defaults. The Scale tab allows you to set axis limits, the minimum and maximum points on the vertical and horizontal axes, and tick marks, the marking along the value axes of the graph. Within the Titles and Labels tab, you can name your graph and axes different from the defaults Eloqua provides. To change the title, uncheck the defaults, add your title, and then click OK. You can add as many views as you'd like, and all of them will appear in your dashboard if you select the compound view. Otherwise, delete all other unnecessary views and then save. Now, let's look at how we can use this view on a dashboard. First, we'll open up a dashboard that we've already created. Add the report to the dashboard, and then select the view you've created by clicking Properties and then Show View. On our instance, the view will be Graph 2. Then save your dashboard. When you run the dashboard, your report should appear with the view you've created. Now you've finished adding a view to your reports. For more information on reports, you can watch our other videos at Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos, or visit the Know It page on Topliners. Thank you for watching!